It is very like Duke Lawrence. Hi guys, and welcome to a new video from my YouTube channel, Vins. I'm very, very excited because I'm going to be reacting to my own country's entry, the Netherlands, in the Eurovision Song Contest 2023 in Liverpool, the UK. I'm very excited. I cannot wait to hear our entry. Every year, it's something special when your country releases their song for Eurovision. So, who is going to represent my country? We have selected the duo Mia Nicolai and Dion Cooper. And they are going to sing the song Burning Daylight. I'm very excited. I don't know what we can expect. Nobody knows them. Well, most people don't know them. So I'm really excited what they will bring. I've heard the song is produced by Duncan and Duncan's partner. I'm really excited. It's probably in English because it's his song title. I can't wait. So let's hear our entry for Eurovision. Let's hope it's going to be great. So here we go with the Netherlands. Ooh, guys. There we go. Let's see which story we have in plan. Okay, piano. Okay, sad music coming. Oh, he's a good voice. I have never seen him or Mia singing. Oh. They are at dinner. I'm so curious how the chorus will sound like. Oh, cool effects. Like the changing like from him to her. I'm not really listening to the lyrics. I should do that maybe. Oh. Powerful. I was like thinking, oh, he will hit it very hard. Very good vocals. Radio friendly, like I could hear this at the radio. I'm not really sure if it's a Eurovision song so far. Ooh, I like this melody part. I don't believe in God anymore. Ooh, I like her vocal as well. So, Dion started the song, now it's Mia's turn. I love her vibe. Okay, it's a bit slow. I wanted to build up somewhere more. Yeah, I need something more. I like the melody. It's very nice. But I'm waiting for a whoa moment. Yeah. It's so beautiful. But it's not grabbing me so far. And to be honest, like, it's nice to hear, but it looked like, oh, I want to vote for this. This is the best song in Eurovision. Their focus is amazing. It sounds really nice together. Ooh. It is very like Duncan Lawrence. It's giving Duncan Lawrence vibes. Good. I like the video clip. Go Netherlands. It's so weird breaking to your own country's entry. But we are back in English this year. They're ending the song with goodbye. Well done. Well done, the Netherlands. It's, yeah, I'm not gonna lie. I'm a little bit disappointed, to be honest. I'm just missing a little bit like the wow factor, the catchy hook maybe in the song. I feel like the song should start earlier building up to what like the end was. I think it should like build up earlier and then in the end they have another level with extra power. So I just feel like it's lacking something. And I hope they can have that like moment, they can feel that with the staging. So I feel when I'm inside, like I'm disappointed a little bit. Because I was just, yeah, I don't know, I was just expecting a little bit different kind of vibe. But I personally, I would really like to have like an end, like an explosion of everything. Maybe that's what I'm just searching in it, but I feel like I want that in this song. But besides that, the video clip was beautiful. The vocals were really nice together, actually. So I'm really curious how it will look like live. I will be supporting my country, of course. It has to grow me. It's not the first listen, so always a song you have to hear more, a couple of more times, and then it grows in you. Some songs you're like, oh my god, you heard it the first time, you're like in love with it. But I still hear this a couple of more times. I'm not mad, just a little bit. It's different than I was expecting. So this was my reaction to my own country, the Netherlands, for Eurovision. To say a little bit of Dutch for the Dutch people. Dit is ons nummer. Ik ben echt super benieuwd of ik het ga doen in Liverpool. En laat me even in de comments weten als je in Nederland bent. Dan gezellig. Reageer even. So this was the Dutch entry Burning Daylights by Mia and Dion. If you want to follow me on social media, check out the description down below. There I put all my socials and you can follow me. I want to say thank you so much for watching through this video. The best of luck to the Netherlands. I hope I will see you in Liverpool to support you. I'm not sure if we're gonna win with this. We have maybe Loreen from Sweden. But it was a good entry. I want to say have a great evening. And see you at the next reaction video.
Thank you, doei doei allemaal! Woo.